Friends and family, welcome. Today, we gather to celebrate love in its purest form as we witness the union of Jason and Courtney in marriage.
You are the love of my life.
This moment is brimming with hope, dreams, and excitement, and we are privileged to be a part of their journey.
And baby, 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 when I think of how you saved me, I go crazy.
Court, where do I even start? All of this started after seeing you at a gas station during a shift change maybe 8 years ago. We said hi, not much else, and I left and I thought, damn, she was pretty hot. As I got to know you, I saw how smart and amazing you were and just figured I had no chance, so well, friends it is. But who'd have thought you said the same thing, minus the smart part, and I'd be standing here today making you my wife.
Jason, how lucky am I that I get to call you mine? From the moment our paths crossed, my life has been forever changed. What started out as friendship 8 years ago has blossomed into such an indescribable love. So indescribable that as I wrote these vows, I struggled to convey just how profound my love for you is.
You are the love of my life.
Jason, I can't believe it's finally our wedding day. I love you so much, and I'm so thankful that the universe brought us together. You are the best part of my life, and I can't wait to spend our lives together. Courtney.
Happy wedding day, babe. I'm so excited to see you walking down the aisle. I never imagined you could possibly be more beautiful. I love you so, so much, and I'm so excited to call you my wife. Love, Jay.
Now all I really know is I need you.
Courtney, when we met, I remember feeling like we have been friends for a lifetime. In our short years of being friends, we have been by each other's sides, celebrating wins and even sadness. Our friendship has come so easy, and I can't wait for us to share many more vacations and milestones together.
You don't have to say a word.
I first met Jason around 2015 when I came to work the same squad as him. I initially thought, wow, this guy is cool and knows all the laws. I quickly learned he's good at deceiving people. Little did I know we would grow to become best friends. From him videotaping me while enjoying beverages on the boat, dancing on the T-top, trips to horror nights, cruise excursions, or vacations to Tennessee and West Virginia, he has been there through the thick and thin.
You are the lover.
There was a lot of time where I told myself I wasn't ever gonna get married, but as soon as you and I started dating, I knew that changed. Even after people tried to turn you away from me, you still decided to take a chance on me, and now I get to marry my best friend.
You came and saved me from myself. Now all I really know is I need.
I love how you are always able to make me laugh just by looking at me a certain way. I love how well you know me, sometimes almost better than I know myself. You are my calm, you are my peace. Simply put, you are my home and you are where I belong.
You are the love of my life.
In the time Jason and Courtney have shared together, their lives have been a tapestry woven with countless adventures, joyful memories, and unwavering support through both sunny days and stormy nights. With patience, understanding, laughter, and honesty, they have nurtured their relationship, blossoming into the beautiful couple you see here today.
Your drive and desire to reach your goals has always amazed me, whether it's putting yourself through law school, all while working full-time, getting your dream job, or completing one of your thousands of projects around the house. You don't give up until the goal is achieved.
I love how much you love Hudson. I love that you always support me and encourage me to follow my dreams. You are my biggest fan, my biggest supporter.
I don't know how a guy like me was ever able to convince a gorgeous, ambitious girl like you to spend your life with me. You make me happy, you make me a better person, and most of all, you accept me for who I am, which is probably the most difficult thing you've ever done.
In a world of endless possibilities, I choose you as my partner and companion. With you, I promise to explore as many new adventures as possible and navigate any challenges with strength and resilience. I see these vows not as mere promises, but as privileges given to me. I don't have to honor and cherish you, I get to. And for that, I am profoundly grateful. Today and always, I choose you.
I love you because of this little dude right here. I always knew that I was good with kids and wanted kids one day, but somehow not only did I manage to get the hottest mom out there, but the most amazing son. Your relationship with him and the things you do for him on a daily basis continue to amaze me. He might not be mine by blood, but I promise you I always treat him like he is. Just be ready for what comes along with that, because we ain't raising no wuss.
Jason, I have watched you become an unsung hero to Hudson. You never questioned or thought twice about becoming a stepdad, and I have watched you fight to the end for Hudson like he was your own. Hudson has grown and matured because of the love and support you have provided to him.
I first met Courtney around 2016 when she came to work for the sheriff's office and was working the same squad as me and Jay. Over the years, I have become fond of Courtney, whether it be from her amazing potential skills or her ability to make Jay's house a home. Courtney, I want to thank you for bringing Hudson into not only Jay's life, but mine as well, especially when he makes a mess with all the Legos in my house and I'm left to clean it up.
I want to thank you for coming into Jason's life. I have watched him change and grow for the better since being with you, and I can't wait to watch you both take on this world as husband and wife. You are a kind and sweet soul, and hope everyone can see how wonderful you truly are. You care about everyone and will do what you feel is best in your heart, despite what others tell you.
For the woman of the hour, I've watched you navigate being a single parent and now having a partner who loves Hudson like he's his own. I have watched you two compliment each other over the years and hope it continues throughout your lives together. Stay young forever.
You have created a beautiful life and family for yourself, and Phil and I, as well as everyone else in this room, cannot wait to watch you grow, cheering you on from the sidelines. Courtney and Jason, today you have become husband and wife. After the pit stop of your honeymoon, you'll be back to normalize everyday life. My hope for you both is not to be fooled by what we call ordinary, but instead, I hope you always know how extraordinary it is to fall deeper in love with the same person for the rest of your life.
You may have kissed 1,000 times before, but this is your first kiss as husband and wife. By the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jason, you may kiss your beautiful bride.